As their day comes to an end, for another animal, it's just beginning. A Cape fox, hungry for a meerkat pup, is on the prowl. In such dim light, Marley can't see the fox. But she can smell it. She quickly orders her family underground. It's scary enough for a meerkat who's used to the wild, but for inexperienced Marley, it's terrifying. Their burrow is the safest place to be. But it's by no means impenetrable.